of new things I'm trying to get used to. I got married 6 months ago. Give it up for and I'm hoping I have something to contribute now to girls who are younger than me about how to find your husband. Because a lot of single girls out there that are miserable, and I want to help change the world. How many of you are like living here where you were born in another city or state? Like a lot of you, right? You know how you can find your husband? Just go home. He's home waiting on you, okay? I lived in LA for 20 years. I moved back to the Bronx, New York, where I'm from. And my husband, he's in the Bronx. He was there. And when I came back home, he's like, are you done with your little Hollywood dreams? You're back, bitch. I knew I'd get you. So. He's waiting on you. Just go back. I'm telling you, he's there. He ain't changed at all. He, you know, same dude. Trust me. You know? And I like it. I enjoy it, you know. But I will say this. I got a guy. He's in shape, and I'm a shape. And he, I got a hot dude, muscles. And he wants us to be, you know, matching track suits and jogging every morning and gym life. And I would rather die. Because I'm sparing him. He don't know. When I lose any amount of weight, I become an asshole. I look in the mirror, I see Halle Berry. I'm an actor. That's where I get confidence from, right? I joined Weight Watchers 2 years ago and lost like 80 pounds on Weight Watchers, right? I gained it back. Put those hands down. I gained it back. That's not the point of the story. The point is, when I first joined, I was now 3 pounds right away. But the problem is, I thought I was J-Lo. You know how you lose weight fast? I'm like, oh my God, you can barely see me. I'm wasting away. I look exactly the same. And I was dating a fat guy at the time. It doesn't matter, but I was dating a fatty. I said, look, I'm down 2 pounds. I can't be seen with a fat guy. He's like, what? I said, I can't be with a fatty. You're huge. You can barely see me. I can't be with a fat guy. He's like, yeah, I'm a fat guy, but I have a big dick and I pay for everything. What else do you need? Nothing. My bad. Sorry. You know I talk crazy when I'm hungry, okay? I'm tripping when I'm hungry. So here's where I am with my marriage. It's going great, a lot of sex, thank you God. But if I were to keep it real, my in-shape husband, he's killing me. The sex is, I'm pretty sure I have a hernia or a slip disc, at least asthma. I used to live in LA. When you go from no fucking to all the fucking, your body kind of, you kind of die a little bit every day before you get used to it. And if I were to keep it real, my husband, he's fucking me. I'm not doing anything. I'm just taking it. And I'm very happy to be there. I have pom-poms, I wrote a song, I made snacks. I'm very happy to be there. But he's fucking the life out of me, and I feel guilty. This is how your athlete husband has a heart attack. I don't want him to die. Because when men in that shape, when they make love to you, they're trying to impress you. It's ego. You don't ask for it. I'm like, you know what? I gotta fuck my husband. And back in the day, you know what I'm saying? I can get up there and be up there for a minute. So I did. I talked to my husband. He had a great time. I have been in pain for 2 weeks. I have been talking shit about how long a man lasts in the bedroom for years. I apologize. Any man who can go longer than 5 minutes, you're a fucking stallion. You guys pump and pump with the goal of completion. You want somebody to finish. I'm on top trying to pump and get him there. I'm exhausted. Granola bar, a Red Bull, a 5 minute break. adult male. I want to give men here advice, real advice on how to get a wife, okay? If you don't have a nice fridge, you have to have ice drinks. You can't just freeze a fucking bowl of water and then when it's time for a cocktail, go get an ice pick and a hammer. And why do you have an ice pick? Also, he didn't have any garbage can. He put the garbage in plastic bags and hides it on doorknobs around the house. What is a trash can, like $3? The amount of water that you men leave on the bathroom counter, what the fuck is happening in the bathroom? Are you raising koi fish in there? And you got the hair in the sink guessing game I gotta play. Is that beard hair or ball hair? I don't know. The same texture, and it's always there. And were you masturbating by the microwave? Why is the lotion in the kitchen? I don't understand why men don't push shit back when they got it. Education. Were most of you born with a parasite in your soul? Were you in the NFL? I didn't see the game. Grocery shopping day is not eat all the goddamn groceries day. You know that? Nobody eats 4 bagels in a day. You're not training for the Olympics. Let me give you a visual. Single ladies, you make your lasagna for yourself. You come home after work, you have a square with a glass of wine. If you feel fat and sad, you have 2 squares, a whole bottle. We're the same. How long will that lasagna last you? How long? 6 months, exactly. I made that lasagna, put it in front of him. You went to get a fork and a napkin. You selfish bastard. That's not yours. I made a pitcher of lemonade. He went to get a straw. Nigga, you dehydrated? That's for the room. I can't afford to be with this guy. Sex is different too. 51, because I'm 51 years old. I haven't mentioned that. I'm past that. Second husband. For me to even consider being horny, all the elements gotta be perfect. All the stars gotta align.